नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, या व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण शिकणार आहोत इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेन्शियल ड्यू टू एन इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल. पहिल्यांदा इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल म्हणजे काय? अँड अरेंजमेंट ऑफ टू इक्वल अँड अपोजिट चार्जेस सेपरेटेड बाय स्मॉल डिस्टन्स इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल. जसे या ठिकाणी प्लस क्यू आणि मायनस क्यू हे दोन चार्जेस आहेत, ते एल प्लस एल म्हणजे 2L एवढ्या डिस्टन्स सेपरेट केलेले आहेत, तर ह्या अरेंजमेंटला आपण म्हणतो इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल. उदाहरणार्थ हायड्रोजन ऍटम ज्याच्यामध्ये एक प्रोटॉन आणि एक इलेक्ट्रॉन हे स्मॉल डिस्टन्स सेपरेट झालेले असतात, म्हणून हायड्रोजन ऍटम इज अन एक्झाम्पल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल. अशा ह्या इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोलला असते इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल मोमेंट. इट इज अ फिजिकल क्वांटिटी. द प्रॉडक्ट ऑफ मॅग्नेट्यूड ऑफ वन चार्ज अँड डिस्टन्स बिटवीन टू चार्जेस इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल मोमेंट. इट इज डिनोटेड बाय लेटर पी. फॉर्म्युला इज पी इज इक्वल टू क्यू इन टू 2L, वेअर क्यू इज द मॅग्नेट्यूड ऑफ चार्ज अँड 2L is the distance between two charges. SI unit is coulombmeter. Dimensions L1, I1, T1, where L is length, I is current and T is the time. आता आपल्याला काढायचे इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेन्शियल ड्यू टू एन इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल. सो लेट अस कन्सिडर अ पॉइंट P एट अ डिस्टन्स स्मॉल R फ्रॉम सेंटर. सो R इज इक्वल टू CP. नाउ इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेन्शियल at a point P from charge plus Q at a distance R1 is given by V1 is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 Q upon R1 and electric potential due to charge minus Q at a distance R2 at point P is given by V2 is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 minus Q upon R2. So resultant potential is V is equal to V1 plus V2. Now here Q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 common 1 upon R1 minus 1 upon R2. आता आपल्याला काढायचे 1 upon R1 minus 1 upon R2 in terms of R. R च्या स्वरूपामध्ये आपल्याला हे घ्यायचे. त्यासाठी आपण या ठिकाणी A पॉइंट पासून आणि B पॉइंट पासून PC रेषेवर दोन परपेंडिक्युलर्स टाकायचे आहेत. तर या ठिकाणी AM इज अ परपेंडिक्युलर drawn on line PC and BN is a perpendicular drawn on line PC. आता ह्या परपेंडिक्युलर मुळे दोन ट्रायंगल आपल्याला मिळतील, AMC आणि BNC. तर ह्या ट्रायंगल मध्ये थीटाच्या अपोजिट साइड जी आहे AM, दिस AM इज इक्वल टू L sin थीटा अँड MC is equal to L cos theta. Similarly, BN is equal to L sin theta and NC is equal to L cos theta. आता या ठिकाणी हा जो ट्रायंगल आहे PMA किंवा AMP हा आहे राईट अँगल ट्रायंगल बाय युजिंग द पायथागोरस थेरम. इन ट्रायंगल AMP R1 square is equal to AM square plus PM square or PM square plus AM square. Now PM is equal to R minus L cos theta because PC is equal to R. This PC is equal to R and PM is less than R by L cos theta. Therefore R minus L cos theta whole square. प्लस AM, AM इज इक्वल टू L sin थीटा. AM स्क्वेअर इज L स्क्वेअर sin स्क्वेअर थीटा. सॉल्विंग दिस वी गेट R स्क्वेअर मायनस 2RL cos थीटा प्लस L स्क्वेअर cos स्क्वेअर थीटा प्लस L स्क्वेअर sin स्क्वेअर थीटा. नाउ हियर L स्क्वेअर इज कॉमन अँड sin स्क्वेअर थीटा प्लस cos स्क्वेअर थीटा इज 1. देअरफोर R1 स्क्वेअर is equal to R square minus 2RL cos theta plus L square. Now similarly R2 square by same way in the triangle BNC by using the Pythagoras theorem, this triangle is right angle triangle, R2 square is equal to PN square plus BN square. Now PN square is R plus L cos theta whole square plus L square sin square theta. Solving this, we get R square plus 2RL cos theta plus L square. Now, R2 square minus R1 square is, now putting the value of R2, is R square plus 2RL cos theta plus L square. And minus R1 square means minus R square minus minus plus 2RL cos theta minus L square. R square minus L square and L square minus L square cancel, and we get R2 square minus R1 square is 2RL cos theta plus 2RL cos theta is 4RL cos theta. Now A square minus B square is A plus B into A minus B. Therefore R2 square minus R1 square is R2 plus R1 into R2 minus R1, and it is equal to 4RL cos theta. Or R2 minus R1 is equal to 4RL cos theta divided by R2 plus R1. Now here, this R1, R2 and R are nearly equal because the length L is very very small than R. Length L is very very small than R, therefore which implies R1 is approximately equal to R2 is approximately equal to R. Therefore R2 plus R1 is R plus R, and it is equal to 2R. Therefore we get R2 minus R1 is equal to 4RL cos theta divided by 2R. RR gets cancelled, 2 into 2, 4. Therefore R2 minus R1 is equal to 2L cos theta. Now putting this value in the formula, 1 upon R1 minus 1 upon R2. We have to find 1 upon R1 minus 1 upon R2. Solving this, we get R2 minus R1 divided by R1 into R2. So putting the value of R2 minus R1 here, we get 2L cos theta divided by R1 into R2. Again, L is very very less than R. Therefore, R1 approximately equal to R2, approximately equal to R. Therefore, R1 into R2 is equal to R square. Therefore, 1 upon R1 minus 1 upon R2 is 2L cos theta divided by R square. Now, putting this value in this equation, we get V is equal to Q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 multiplied by 2L cos theta divided by R square. Rearranging the terms, we get Q into 2L into cos theta divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 R square. Now Q into 2L, Q multiplied by 2L is P, that is dipole moment. Therefore V is equal to P cos theta upon 4 pi epsilon 0 R square. So this is the formula for electric potential due to electric dipole. In vector form, multiplied by R divided by R, we get V is equal to P into R cos theta divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 R cube. Now P R cos theta, AB cos theta is P dot R. Therefore P dot R upon 4 pi epsilon 0 R cube. So in terms of vector, electric potential is equal to vector P dot vector R divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 R cube. Now there are two special cases. Number one, at axial point, that means if the point P is on the axis like this. So if point P is on the axis, theta is equal to 0, cos 0 is equal to 1. Therefore, putting the value here, we get V is equal to cos theta is equal to 1. Therefore, V is equal to P upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square. And second, at equatorial point, equator means a line perpendicular to the dipole and passing through the center like this along this plane. It is equator. Equator is a line perpendicular to the dipole axis passing through the center. Now at the equator, theta is equal to 90, cos 90 is equal to 0. Therefore V at the equator is 0, while V on the axis is P upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square. At any arbitrary point, V is equal to P cos theta upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square. Now we have to solve our numerical example. The example is like this. A short electric dipole has a dipole moment of 1 into 10 raised to minus 9 coulomb meter. So P is equal to 1 into 10 to the power minus 9 coulomb meter, where C is the coulomb, that is the unit of charge, and M is the meter, unit of length. Determine the electric potential due to the dipole at a point distance 0.3 meter. Small r is equal to 0.3 meter. From the center of the dipole situated number A on the axis line. तर A मध्ये आपल्याला काढायचं आहे V axis. R याचा फॉर्म्युला आहे. At the axis point, V axis is equal to P upon 4 pi epsilon 0 r square. Where 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 is 9 into 10 to the power 9 SI unit. Putting the value. Value of 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 is 9 into 10 to the power 9 multiplied by value of P is 10 to the power minus 9, and value of R is 0.3 meter, or it is 0.09. So solving this we get 10 to the power 9, 10 to the power minus 9 cancel this 9, we get 0.01. 1 upon 0.01, that is 100. So answer is V along axis is 100 volt. Now B, on the equatorial line, on the equatorial point, V equator is equal to 0. And third, on a line making an angle of 60 degree with the dipole, so at any arbitrary point, the electric potential V is P cos theta divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 r square. Now putting the value, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 is 9 into 10 to the power 9, and value of P is 10 raised to minus 9, value of cos theta is 0.5 divided by r square is 0.09. So 10 to the power minus 9 cancelled, 9 divided by 0.09 is 0.01. So the answer is 50. होल्ड. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, हा व्हिडिओ जर तुम्हाला आवडला असेल तर लाईक करा, शेअर करा आणि या चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब करा.